Even baby skunks are high risk for rabies. To care for them, you must be vaccinated against rabies and have approval from public health. These don't even have their eyes open yet. They only weigh about 3 ounces. The little marks on their heads are so that we can tell them apart. They just got fed, and they're trying to settle down.